Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the live voicemail on iOS 17. And this is my iPhone 14 Pro Max. I'm running iOS 17 beta 4, so the developer options, but the iOS 17 is going to be available soon for the public in September. Stay tuned. Okay guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to use live voicemail. It is very interesting. So when somebody call you and they leave a voicemail, you can see it live. And let's go try it here on my device. And you have to make sure that your live voicemail is on, is toggled on. But once you update to iOS 17, it is automatically toggled on. And you can turn it off as well. So mine is on already, so I'm gonna go ahead and start calling myself, and I'm gonna leave a voicemail on my iPhone and you're gonna see how it works. Right, so watch the display in here. Right here, you're gonna have to watch the display. You're gonna see it live. So I'm gonna call myself here. I'm gonna go ahead on. I'm gonna go to my keypad here. I'm gonna type in my phone number, okay? Type in my phone number. So I'm going to call myself here.
After the tone, please say why you're calling. The person you're trying to reach might pick up.
Hey Abdu, how are you? So I'm gonna click in here, and as you can see it here, hey Abdu, how are you? I'm calling you just to test the live voicemail on iOS 17, and I guess it worked out well. And guys, as you can see it here, it is whatever I'm saying is being shown on my screen. And from here, if you think that is an important phone call, you can simply click on accept right here in the bottom. As you can see, you can accept it. Or you can send a text message saying that I'm going to call you back later. So this is the live voicemail. So when I click on accept, either I click on accept or I just hang up, and then it's going to be live voicemail. All right. I'm going to say accept. And as you can see, you can accept while you reading live voicemail if you think that it's an important message from somebody. Like, for example, expecting an important phone call from someone, and that's how you say it. But preferably me, I really don't like it, because the announcement that the voicemail leaves, please leave a message, the person you're calling might pick up. So the caller is going to believe that you hear the message that you're leaving, but they don't want to pick you up. So a paranoid person can be mad at you saying that you don't want to accept the calls. So to disable it is very simple. So I'm going to go ahead and disable that. So then I go to settings, and now from here, let me go to, you can go to phone. All right, you go to phone right here, and then you can scroll down. You scroll down, and where you see voicemail, hold on 1 second, other call device, live voicemail right here. So from here you can disable it, you can turn it off, you can turn it off here, so now it's not gonna give me any more live voicemail. It's just gonna leave me a regular message like some other regular phones. Okay, so let me go back and call myself. And you're gonna see that the live voicemail is no longer working, because I prefer a regular mail.
leave your message for...
So as you can see it here, it only leaves regular voicemail. So, you know, that's how you turn it off your live voicemail if you don't like it. But again, it's very handy if you're looking for, if someone, you're thinking that somebody's calling you and you're expecting a very important message, the live voicemail comes handy. However, your friend can get mad saying that you don't want to pick up their phone. That's the only downside. So guys, this is it. I hope you got this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash the notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.